Godly wisdom is greater than human intellect. Godly wisdom helps us to see the world not just on what is seen, but what is unseen. It helps us to look within ourselves, not just at the externals, but the internal, the interior life. And many times, human intellect, it simply looks at the surface. It judges based upon what is seen. It associates with what it can feel and touch and taste and see. But godly wisdom comes from above, and it comes from Him who is invisible and incorporeal, who is timeless and spaceless, immaterial. It is from God Almighty Himself. And when that wisdom comes and enters within, it shows us that the true Christian life is the inner life, and everything is judged based upon what is going on inside, based upon our thoughts, based upon our intents, and based upon our motives. And so God is constantly discerning that, and so is God's word. It discerns the hearts and thoughts of men and the intentions of the heart. And God looks within. He doesn't so much care about the exteriors, no matter how good they are. He looks at the reason why we are doing things within. And godly wisdom is associated with love, because love and wisdom coincide. You cannot have one without the other. And when we do good works, when we do good acts to other people, we need to do it out of an authenticity of truly loving the other person and wanting to help them, rather than doing stuff to be seen and then to receive praise and then to feel good because people think we are good. Because the reality is, no one is righteous, no, not one, and it is only Christ alone who is perfect and pure. And when His Spirit lives within, when the Holy Spirit is in us, He helps to purify and clean up the interior life that is so corrupt and defiled from our human fleshly nature. So we need to continue to ask God for godly wisdom, to start seeing with eternal eyes, to start looking within the soul and seeing what lingers within. And human intellect is good. It's good for careers. It's good for knowing stats about certain things. It's good. It's not at all bad, but it's better to have godly wisdom than human intellect, because godly wisdom pertains to eternity and what is to come, and it looks within, whereas human intellect pertains to now and past experiences, and then it attempts to predict what is going to happen in the future, but it's only bound in this time-space temporal realm, whereas godly wisdom, it extends throughout all of eternity, because God's very nature is eternal. So as we go throughout this life, may we accept and learn from human intellect as it is profitable and it benefits us in our realm of work or our profession or helping others. But ultimately, may we not so much cling to the human intellect, but may we go to God's word and seek the Holy Spirit and seek God for godly wisdom, because godly wisdom will ascend us much higher and will propel us much further than human intellect ever could, because one comes from the infinite God and the other comes from a finite man or a finite group of men. But I myself would much rather have advice and wisdom from the God who transcends all things rather than a group of men who are masters in only one thing.